And what you're about to sit through, if you want to, is the New Testament on video, which I wrote, which I read, which I which I read starting about a month ago in October, and I haven't even finished it yet. I'm still in the process of reading it. I just have Jude and Revelation to go. But anyway, I started this project for my dad's birthday last November 6th, but didn't have it done. So this is now going to be his Christmas present. And I think he'll enjoy it because he loves listening to the New Testament on audio tape. But this is videotape, and this is different because with audio tape you had to turn the thing over every hour. Now you don't have to turn it over. You just take it out every 8 hours and put another one. There are three parts to this, and they're each 8 hours long. New Testament Part 1, New Testament Part 2, and the conclusion, all the way up to through Revelation. I was putting this thing on two 10-hour tapes, but I couldn't get Revelation on there. It's all the way up to Jude, and I thought, well, can't leave Revelation out, if you know what I mean. Don't want to be left out. And Book of Life, so I thought I would definitely include that in this New Testament in videotape. Anyway, I just have Revelation to go, and I pretty much enjoyed reading the New Testament on tape. It didn't expand my faith or Lord or anything like that. But anyway, about the only interesting thing that came about through this, through my reading of the New Testament on videotape was, on my dad's version of the videotape, his 10-hour videotape. So, I made two versions of it. One was on Super 8 tape, which is what this thing is going to be on. I'm transferring the Super 8 to this videotape right now. And there was my dad's version, which was a 10-hour video, two 10-hour videotapes. And on my dad's version, I was stopping the Super 8 and adding my quote philosophical unquote ideas to scriptures that sounded perplexing to me. Like one said, you know, the angel said, you'll name Jesus Emmanuel, which means God with us. I thought it meant his name was Jesus, something like that. And then of course it was answered later on, but I didn't know that. And